off with it. And the crowd, rightfully so, salutes these Calgary penalty killers. Giordano up to Hagman, can't get it out. Now Hunter tees it, a bouncy puck in front, that hit Giordano in the face. And Mark Giordano is down in front of the Calgary goal.
He got tied up with Alex Burrows. The Malhotra shot was deflected. Giordano's doing his best to get up.
And the man who has been arguably Calgary's best defenseman from the start of the season on the deflected puck takes it right in the face. He and Jay Bomeister, by the way, the only Calgary defenseman who have played every game this year.
He gets it just to the left side of the nose. It's not in the eye. When he skated right by me, he was holding the towel lower than that. So Giordano will go to the Flames locker room.
And Brent Sutter's team can build again as Ryan Rashad.
Gord, the Flames are getting their power play defenseman Mark Giordano back here. When he got hit in the face with the puck, I was standing underneath in the tunnel when he came off the ice. He actually asked the trainer, is it my eye? There was so much blood, he couldn't tell. But as you can see in the face and nose, he's back and ready to go.